Welcome to our next topic, elementary particles. Rutherford showed that atom was composed of nucleus and orbiting electrons. Later on, the experiment showed that nucleus was composed of neutrons and protons. Recent work showed that protons and neutrons are composed of quarks. Nowadays, more than 200 subatomic particles have been discovered by using particle accelerator. We can say an elementary particle can be defined as a particle which does not have a substructure. The understanding of elementary particle requires an understanding of their characteristics, interaction with other particle and force of nature. This field of physics is called particle physics. It's the time to classify elementary particles. The fundamental particles may be classified into the groups in several ways. Here, all particles are mainly divided into three groups, namely leptons, bosons, hadrons, on the basis of their interactions. Before go further, firstly have a look on quarks. The quarks are divided into six flavors corresponding to three generations of matter. These flavors can be grouped in three pairs, up and down, charm and strain, top and bottom. The antiparticle of a quark is the antiquark. Quarks have electric charge plus 2 by 3e and minus 1 by 3e, whereas antiquarks have opposite charge. Quarks and antiquarks are only two fundamental particles that interact through all four fundamental forces of physics, that is, gravitation, electromagnetism, and strong and weak interactions. Everyday matter is of the first generation, so we can concentrate our investigation to up and down quarks. Well, if a proton is made of three quarks, how does that work? Take up quark to have charge plus 2 by 3e and the down quark to have a charge minus 1 by 3e. So a proton up down will have total electric charge 1e. Similarly, a neutron up down down has zero electric charge. Thanks for watching again. In next video, we discuss about lepton, boson and hadrons.